Hi, I'm somewhere else. This time I'm in Mexico. I'm in something called a cenote, and it's, I don't even know exactly what it is. It's like a cave, but with water. So let me show it to you. So there's the opening. And there's Amy. Hey, Amy! She's swimming. She's always like immediately swimming. Anytime there's some water, like she gets into it. And then over here, some of my friends, the Magushas. It's Carla and Marisa, and they're awesome. So they're taking us all around the country. We're going to Isla today, and it's a really nice day. It's warm, but it's not like oppressively hot like it was yesterday. So it's good times. I'm going to put on my life jacket because I'm not a swimmer, and then I'm going to try. But look at her. She's like a sea lion.